Hello, hi, this is Ogutin Boxing. And here with me is someone smiling over here with the dimples. Let me just get that dimples going on. I know why she's smiling, because she just got one of these. What was that? English boxing national elite champion. That's right. What weight is that then?
60 kilograms.
That's lightweight.
Yeah.
Okay, and what's your name?
Hannah Robinson.
And now, can I just shake your hand?
Yeah.
Well done for winning.
Thank you.
I've got to say, I'm a big fan of yours already, and I've only seen two fights. You boxed a girl in the semi-finals yesterday called Shannon Cotney or something. I follow on them Snapchat and things, and she's the sort of girl that she works hard.
Yeah.
She runs every morning, she does all the things she needs to do to make it. So you did beat a good girl that was well prepared, because I saw her fight in the quarterfinals the day before. She fought you and she totally destroyed that opponent. Uppercuts, everything. I took pictures of it.
Yeah.
It was beautiful.
Yeah.
And I thought she was going to beat you because I knew nothing about you.
Yeah.
But I saw the club you were coming from. I was thinking, they look like this. Because I know that club, they've got a few champions.
Good reputation, yeah.
Is there a few national champions? The McCormacks, Cyrus Patterson, and Callum French.
Yeah.
I mean, do you get to spar any of those guys?
Yeah, I mean, I've sparred with Callum French before.
Is your weight 60 kg, Southpaw, is it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And there's a lot of good lads in the gym, so we get the best sparring in the whole country, really. So.
Really? What sort of water do you guys drink over there?
you need to
bring me in your secret, because I just don't understand what's going on. Building champions from where was that? Where is that? Is this in Sunderland or Newcastle?
It's like Gateshead Way, so near Newcastle.
Near Newcastle, okay. Are you a football fan as well?
I'm a Sunderland fan.
Sunderland fan, obviously. Who else do you know? Is Thing around from what's his name? Josh Kelly.
Yeah.
He's from around that part of the world.
Yeah, he's from up north. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, we've got quite a few good boxers up there.
Yeah, and there's this up and coming lightweight, 60 kg as a pro.
Ritson.
He's coming up. I don't know. And maybe, you know what? If I ever end up in that sort of area and someone offers me for sparring, I'm just going to decline it, because I don't think I want any of that work. But Anna, let's go back to you. How do you feel winning the title?
Over the moon. I mean, I've just come back after shoulder surgery in September.
Yeah.
So this is like my first tournament back.
Wow.
So I feel strong, I feel good, and I've just built confidence over each day. I've built more and more confidence. So and I've joined Burtley this season. I've learnt loads there.
That's
just
good.
Given us a massive boost.
So how long have you been boxing for?
I've been boxing for about 4 or 5 years.
5 years.
Yeah.
4 or 5.
Yeah.
And you've just won that in 4 or 5 years.
Yeah.
So you come in like Andy Joshua. You only boxed for like a couple of years and you won the belt. I mean, so what's your next plan? Are you going to try and make it to the GB or
hopefully.
Great Britain?
I mean, I've just been invited to box at the Tri Nations in June.
Yeah. Okay.
So that'll be the next step.
Next step.
Yeah.
And we see how you do. I'm going to follow you up and see how you do.
Yeah.
Definitely. Hopefully you win it and you do the assessment and part of the GB squad and see if you could box for Great Britain and represent us.
Yeah.
Well, Anna, this is just a quick one, just to introduce you to Mongol T Boxing and congratulate you on winning that big belt. I'm jealous of it.
Yeah.
Could I take you home with me?
Or yeah.
Well, Hannah, thanks for spending some time and all the best in the future.
Yeah, cheers.
Mongol T Boxing signing out.
Thanks a lot.